Since its opening in 1982, Fogarty Arena has been a community-minded facility. Serving as an ice arena and civic center, Fogarty Arena was built by hundreds of local families and volunteers dedicated to bringing this collective dream into reality. Home to Blaine's and Spring Lake Park's youth hockey programs, the building features two ice rinks, a weight room, and skate rentals. Come watch a match or join us for public skating. Fogarty Arena, affordable community athletics.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
Imagine being able to stream every curling game from every sheet from any event, be it your Wednesday league game, Bondspiel, or corporate event. Curling Stadium offers an all-inclusive streaming solution featuring high-quality cameras, ease of use, great reliability, and minimal installation. Offering your sponsors customizable ad space on your streamed curling games and being able to sell video packages to your corporate events for increased revenue. With Curling Stadium, you can stream to any device, be it your mobile phone, tablet, or computer. Push the feed to your desired platform, be it Facebook, YouTube, or any other social media. Curling Stadium is simply the way forward. Where it's commonplace in other sports to televise every game, we want to do the same. Curling is a global sport, and it's time it gets the coverage it needs. Make your curling club the next Curling Stadium.
Thank you. What's going on, guys? Korey Dropkin here. Most of you know me from Manford on the Ice. Curling is all about teamwork and working together to make the next shot. Off the ice, I put that same type of energy and attention to detail in the industry of real estate. Check out a few of the gems that I've got listed right now. I like to say that I'm only a stone's throw away. If you need any guidance, sweep up my info below. I'll help make your next transaction as smooth as a button.
Since its opening in 1982, Fogarty Arena has been a community-minded facility. Serving as an ice arena and civic center, Fogarty Arena was built by hundreds of local families and volunteers dedicated to bringing this collective dream into reality. Home to Blaine's and Spring Lake Park's youth hockey programs, the building features two ice rinks, a weight room, and skate rentals. Come watch a match or join us for public skating. Fogarty Arena, affordable community athletics.
What's going on, guys? Korey Dropkin here. Most of you know me from Manford on the Ice. Drilling is all about teamwork and working together to make the next shot. Off the ice, I put that same type of energy and attention to detail in the industry of real estate. Check out a few of the gems that I've got listed right now. I like to say that I'm only a stone's throw away. If you need any guidance, sweep up my info below. I'll help make your next transaction as smooth as a button.
Thank you. Thank you.
Since its opening in 1982, Fogarty Arena has been a community-minded facility. Serving as an ice arena and civic center, Fogarty Arena was built by hundreds of local families and volunteers dedicated to bringing this collective dream into reality. Home to Blaine's and Spring Lake Park's youth hockey programs, the building features two ice rinks, a weight room, and skate rentals. Come watch a match or join us for public skating. Fogarty Arena, affordable community athletics.
Sam will make up for it, don't worry, it's okay.
They look really tight.
Maybe 9, but...
Yeah.
Since its opening in 1982, Fogarty Arena has been a community-minded facility. Serving as an ice arena and civic center, Fogarty Arena was built by hundreds of local families and volunteers dedicated to bringing this collective dream into reality. Home to Blaine's and Spring Lake Park's youth hockey programs, the building features two ice rinks, a weight room, and skate rentals. Come watch a match or join us for public skating. Fogarty Arena, affordable community athletics.